Welcome back to Stick War Legacy. Today, I want to show you the King of Inamorta. And I feel like if we're going to be protecting the king, we have to have some very cool skins. So I'm thinking we want to get my favorite skin for my favorite unit, the Lava Spearton, fully upgraded. Like, look at that. So we can almost fully upgrade him. But needless to say, the King of Inamorta is going to be joining us today. And we're going to have to protect him. We're going to be fighting these vampiric sword wrath over there. And their swords just look like some kind of like demon energy metal. It's kind of crazy, but here's the king. Check him out. Look at it, dude. He's got a throne and a little royal scepter. We get some golden spiritons here as well. Pretty cool. Let's get a little bit of a mining upgrade to our soldiers. But I really just want to focus on spiritons because I feel like if we're going to be fighting sword wrath, we want some beefy soldiers to just walk through them. Now they will have some life steal, so fully upgraded spiritons will have a greater bit of survivability. And we'll get a little miner's rush here. But yeah, I mean, if we're going to start with two golden spiritons, I think the Kai is here, and this is ultimately who we're fighting. But essentially, this mission works where if the king dies, we lose, no matter if we're winning the battle or not. So here's the Kai, and he's going to have his, like, he can basically summon the dark spirit, which kind of, like, pulls a unit away. So we'll see who he decides to go for. If I can pick the king here. Oh, he's got our archer. Okay. But this is interesting. Remember that the Kai can, like, summon zombies? Yeah. As you can see right here. So we're gonna have to be fighting them. Generally speaking, though, archers do very well against zombies, at least the slow walkers, right? So we might want to get a few more of them because they're gonna be trying to eat us. Oh, okay, they want to fight. Let's see how good our men are. Oh, that poor archer just got absolutely murked. And the wizard, or rather, excuse me, the king, he does like to fight from the front. He is a very, very brave king. He's a warrior king. And his golden spiritan royal guards here. Look at that. I think he got the final hit on one of those sword rat there. We'll get two more lava spiritons out here, and they've got a few archers as well as the Kai back there, so we need to bum rush them. Guys, go forth and conquer. Oh my god, that the spirit is leading a miner over there, but we should be able to defeat the Kai in one-on-one combat here. And by one-on-one, I mean all of my spiritons versus just him. They do have their archers back there. Oh man, they got a big reinforcement wave. But yeah, I haven't even really, oh, the king did take an arrow to the face there. I think there we go. We're doing pretty good. Oh no, they summoned zombies right behind the king, but none of my spiritons have died yet, and none of the golden ones either. They're so good at holding the line against the enemies. Come on, guys. Come on. Now, at this point, just kill the Kai. The Kai is just, he's got so much health, and he can keep spawning in zombies. Come on. There we go. And the Kai is down. The enemy's called in reinforcements. Are we going to have enough to defeat them? We should, although I am a little bit worried about their archers. Look at that. The king's just murking miners as they walk past him. Well done, king. Well done. And we've got some reinforcement spiritons on the way. So I think we should be able to win this one. But I think next what I want to try to do is savage archers. I think savage archers would do very, very well. I mean, we are fighting zombies, right? Eh, the king was like marching in formation. He was just so happy. I wish that we had like almost a battle simulator mode for Stick War Legacy. I think that would be so cool. All right, so we are on hard difficulty now, and I'm going to get all savage here. Actually, you know what? I'm only going to have savage archers. I still want cool looking spiritons. Nah, there's just the synergy of having all the same skins. All right, fully upgraded archers. This is probably like my classic build order here. Fully upgraded mining rate and then fully upgraded archers. And essentially what we want to have is probably two more archers since we're not going to have the spiritons this time before the Kai arrives. So I think in order to do that, the king is here. Huzzah! Play the trumpets. Sound the alarms. Roll out the royal carpet. Or I guess the red carpet? Because the king is here. We need to protect him. Okay, now it's time for archers. We have two, maybe three. Let's see, because it was relatively shortly after they're like, hey, the Kai is here too. And I think we're gonna want a spiriton too. Probably should have built him first. We can get him now because he takes a little bit longer because there's just not enough spiritons, to be quite frank, to hold off this attack. The Kai is here. He starts to attack, and if we were to attack at all, their entire army will bum rush us. So we've got to be able to defend ourselves against that. It's kind of a tricky mission, especially when you consider, hey, if the king dies, you lose. All right, we'll get one more archer, and I think after that we can start pumping out our spiritons, which unfortunately are just savages, you know, unupgraded savages. And yeah, one of my archers is getting taken away, but it's not a huge threat because he has time to walk back. There's no zombies that are going to be threatening him. All right, but I think with these four spiritons, we should be able to hold, especially with the extra bit of archers we have here. Look at that, man. See, yeah, the archer may be out there. Oh, he fell. Okay, here comes the enemy wave. So we're gonna rush him as well. And our men are just gonna need to hold the line. You pull back to a safer spot, man. Yeah, you can see the savage Spirited in the middle there with the lowest bit of health. Or rather, both of them have pretty low health now. They're probably gonna go down, but the golden guys. Oh, look at that! That sword rat bum rush past. Okay, more archer reinforcements here. I gotta remember to keep on top of that, not just get distracted by how beautiful these battles are. All right, once we kill the Kai, I think we can pull back for a second and just kind of rearm. Oh man, because if he's gonna be meleeing, no. Golden, no, golden Spiriton. Don't do that. Come over here and help fight the Kai. Help fight the Kai, you noob. All right, we defeated him. Now we're gonna pull back because they just got a lot of defensive archers. I don't think we have the force to really make any headway. Oh, there's my archers. I was like, did we lose them all? No, fortunately we did not. Yeah, we're gonna need a lot more melee because we need to destroy the statue, but they'll get a reinforcement wave on it. And I didn't upgrade any. Yeah, we'll get one or two more miners, I think, to increase that gold rate. Actually, now that I think about it, we don't need the miners because we're almost at 50 units. And that's a great thing, man. Yeah, we've got two full lines of Spiritans. Some of them are weak. I don't want to have to use one of my Merricks, the healing wizards. So let's see. All right, dude, I love this game so much. It's the best lane strategy on mobile. I call it a lane strategy or a micro RTS because you're doing a lot. You can't drag and click like in an RTS, but I mean, it's on the mobile platform. This is just so good. It's so good. Okay, and after this guy, or rather after this next one, we're gonna move into attack. I wonder what I would have done if I were to make a game like this. It'd be very hard to beat this. I probably wouldn't, but it's fun to imagine like what factions and the storyline would be had you made it, you know? Games that get my imagination going and have fun mechanics are always my favorites, and this one is my favorite mobile game. All right, King, lead your army. He's a little old and slow, so.
Hey, come back. I want to fight on the front lines.
Oh, and they're immediately retreating. Okay, at this point, we'll just have Sword Wrath reinforcements. I'm not sure our golden Spiritans are going to survive. They're going to get whittled down by arrows. There goes the Spiriton. Actually, they might. And there's the King. The enemy's calling in their reinforcements. That's three or four Spiritans, so a relatively sizable force. Come on, King. Oh, all right, he's fighting. He's got to fight to stay alive. I know he's the VIP, and if he dies, we lose, but I got to give him the opportunity to lead from the front. It's his dream ever since he was a young prince. All right, come on. Take down this statue. Is the King? Wait. No. Oh, the King had more health. I was looking at another guy. Whew, that was a little bit too close for comfort. So let's see. What other updates? This is interesting. Is this just art, or are we going to have some kind of a Spartan-themed mission coming up? November 27th. Ah, so the November 27th, aka Thanksgiving, are when we're going to get these two missions. And then September 4th. So you get two per week. Oh, I'm very curious what the Christmas one is. You know, you always got to think that, like, on the holidays, there's a higher chance that you're going to be getting, like, special units, right? I'd like more of these, too. I'd like more of all of it. What is the armor? How cool is that? That seemed kind of new. But it's like after a certain point, we can't upgrade anymore. So I don't know what we need to do. Storm the Rebel Mage Camp. Okay. All right, Rebel Mages, what do you got? You got a Merrick. And we're on Savage Skins, unfortunately, because I left them on from the last one. So our Savage Skins versus the Runaway Mages. This is definitely not the ideal skin at all. But when you look at it, look at the miners' bags. They've got those three demonic skulls on it. Whoa. That's the first time I've ever noticed that. What are they doing with demonic skulls? Where do they fight them? The armies of chaos? What are those things? I am very curious now as to what those things are. Oh, there's another Merrick. They're going to be kind of tough to fight, especially if they were to get a giant with those two Merricks, it'd be a very big challenge. But my thought is if we can attack them now before they can run away. Let's see, how many archers do we have? Two archers. I want to get a Spiriton and a Sword Wrath. It's not going to be a very big army. And then I'll just go all Sword Wrath to try to attack them. At this point, though, my armory, I have fully upgraded everything. So, like, look at these guys. These guys look like straight savages. Well, because they are. All right, guys. Try to poach those two Merricks before they can get any special units. Spiritons, giants, anything like that. Merricks pair very well with heavily tanky units. They're like, nah, we want to get out of here. Oh, a wizard just came in here. But both the wizards are dead. All right, pull back. We'll get a few more Spiritons to hold the front line. Wait, was that a giant step? What was that? Or a wizard? Da-da-da-da. Yeah, they got a wizard. They've got a cave troll. Oh, man, another Merrick, of course. It couldn't be easy, could it? I really wish I had leaf skin right now just so I'd had faster build speed because I know I got the enemy on the ropes here. The savage sword does look pretty cool. They really are savages, man. They're scary looking. Come on, guys. Build faster. I wonder if you could like click the statue for your special abilities. I do like the lightning bolt though. The lightning bolt always reminds me of Zeus. Yeah, if we're savages, we're all swords from now on. We're gonna push this. We will conquer the enemy. Brah! Yeah, they got... Oh yeah, I guess it would be all wizards, right? But what... The Merricks... I don't know if Merricks heal summonable powerful minions. That's something I'd like to see, but they're going to retreat. That's the one thing I wish, I guess is part of the fundamentals of the game, but it would be interesting to see if you could, if the enemy wouldn't always retreat, but at the same time, they're going to lose, right? Oh, wow. Then they get the laser because it's a wizard statue. And then all these miners come out. I always wonder why the miners come out in these like reinforcement waves. Okay, those lasers are pretty actually bad. We got to pull back. I think my army's decimated. That was bad. How are the archers doing? All right, now shoot the minions. Now that we're away from that laser, I should have fallen back a long time ago. I'm gonna get a savage giant. We're gonna have him join the battle. I should have gotten a savage giant from the beginning. Come on, archers, pick your targets. Focus on the magic ones. Let's do that. That would be far better. Oh no, they killed our front line. All right, pull back and get to the giant. Fall back behind the giant. All right, giant, go get him. There we go. Now we'll be fine. Two giants. Easy to hold the line now. Come on, guys. Dang, man. These wizards, the healing of the wizards, it's too strong. We're gonna need a little bit of help. And maybe a wizard. Both giants just died? What? The Sorgoth aren't doing too well. Oh my gosh. Savage skip. Our strategies were trash this game. I'm gonna lose, aren't I? Actually, you know what we could do? We'll get a little bit of a laser of our own. That was the thing I did was, oh my gosh. This is crazy. I need another laser. Oh, we're gonna lose. I don't think the wizard was the right one to use. Wow. Yeah, the best way to beat wizards, probably fully upgraded Spiritans, which we did have. But you know what? Every now and then, you win some, you lose some. Thanks for watching another episode of Stick War Legacy. Give me some tournament challenges in the comments below. Pull the trigger on the like button if you did enjoy the video. Subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.